You've probably seen a dog tilt its head in response to a weird noise or something you said. It's super cute, but why do they do it? The answer's not entirely clear, and there hasn't been any peer-reviewed research about it, but a couple of scientists hypothesize that head tilting might help dogs see and hear us better. One popular idea comes from a 2013 blog post by a psychologist named Stanley Coren, who studies dogs and their behaviors, among other things. He thinks that the puzzled tilt means a dog is trying to see you better. When you speak to someone, dog or otherwise, you express a lot of emotion with the lower half of your face. And according to a small 2015 study, it seems like our canine companions can tell the difference between facial expressions that show emotion, like happiness or anger. But a dog with a bigger muzzle might not be able to see your smile or frown clearly, so Coren suggests that tilting helps them get a better view. He tested this idea by surveying 582 dog owners online, asking them to describe their dog's breed or head shape, then to rate how frequently their dogs do the head tilting thing. The data were split into two groups. One was brachiocephalic dogs with flatter faces like pugs, and the other was a mix of mesatocephalic dogs with medium muzzles like beagles and dolichocephalic dogs with long noses like greyhounds. In Coren's survey, 71% of owners of bigger muzzled dogs reported that their pups frequently, most of the time, or always tilt their heads when spoken to, as opposed to only 52% of owners of smaller muzzled dogs. That, he says, is a statistically significant difference, but 52% is still a lot of dogs, so this probably isn't the whole story. A psychologist who runs a dog cognition lab named Alexandra Horowitz thinks that dogs could be trying to hear us better with those sideways looks. Specifically, she thinks they're tilting their heads to adjust the floppy parts of their ears called pinnae to get a better sense of where the sounds are coming from. A third take from a dog trainer named Stephen Lindsay is that dogs tilt their heads because one part of their brain is involved in both listening and body language. We think a region called the nucleus ambiguus controls a dog's head movements, as well as the muscles in a dog's middle ear that help it perceive subtly different sounds. So Lindsay suggests that when your pup is listening, it can't help but show you with its body too. We don't really know how accurate any of these guesses are, but we do know that dogs tilting their heads is real cute. So, to any animal psychologists out there, round up some puppies, do some research, post more of these adorable videos online for science. Thanks for asking, and thanks especially to all of our patrons on Patreon who keep these answers coming. If you'd like to submit questions to be answered or get some videos a few days early, go to patreon.com/scishow. And don't forget to go to youtube.com/scishow and subscribe.